Makers of the Vikrant Mase starrer biographical film 12th Fail recently hosted a special screening at the Supreme Court of India. The screening served as a unique opportunity to engage with an audience that deeply resonates with the film's powerful message, showcasing the journey of those who strive to overcome challenges and achieve their dreams. The screening was attended by Chief Justice of India D.Y. Chandrachud along with judges and 600 plus officials of the Supreme Court and their families. Directed, produced and written by Vidhu Vinod Chopra, the film is based on the 2019 non-fiction book by Anurag Pathak about Manoj Kumar Sharma, who overcame extreme poverty to become an Indian Police Service officer. In conversation with the team of the movie, Justice Chandrachud said, "We need stories of real people who have shown exemplary motivation by rising above their circumstances. And these stories must be conveyed to society at large." Vidhu Vinod Chopra commented, "This was one of the most pleasant evenings of my life because I was watching the film sitting next to a man who understood everything I tried to say in the film." The screening was followed by an exclusive interaction with Chief Justice of India and Vidhu Vinod Chopra, along with IPS Manoj Kumar Sharma and IRS officer Shraddha Joshi, lead actors Vikrant Mase and Medha Shankar.